names are Jeffrey Areneke. I am a student from Cameroon. I studied MSc Finance and Accounting. Well, I chose to come to the University of Wolverhampton because the course that it offered correlated so much into my career ambitions and what I wanted to study. So when I came to the University of Wolverhampton, I got to develop presentation skills, communication skills. I met so many people of various nationalities in the same class, and we all worked together. We built this team spirit, and that has helped me so much. It has shaped the way I look at life, and it has shaped the way I look at my future. Well, the quality of academic support here is so amazing because they take you from scratch and they make you somebody. They take you from down there and they bring you up and they bring you to the standard which you can face the market, which is very competitive now. Studying in University of Wolverhampton, I happened to go to the London Stock Exchange market, which I have never dreamt of going to the London Stock Exchange market. I saw how trading was being trading was going on in the trading floor. I saw how people were buying shares, how people were selling shares, and I even got to participate in the procrastination of the closing balance of in the London Stock Exchange market on that day, which I did, and I won the London Stock Exchange prize for giving the right closing balance for that day. Well, my future ambitions, I want to become a chartered auditor, which I am already working on, and I have a training program to begin very soon in Wolverhampton. Through the Career Employment Service, they look for that for me, and that will help me to become a chartered auditor that I want to be.